conflict has shaped the course of history. Since civilization began, man has fought his neighbor for resources, for ideals, for power. As man sought empire and glory, he brought with him war. A romantic ideal, a fight for home and hearth, brotherhood and country. Even as new weapons made war more deadly, more horrific. But one thing never changed: the need for strategy. An army without a leader is a mob. A battle without a plan is a massacre. It is time to prove your mettle. Time to study war as a science. Time to look ahead to the future rather than turning to the past. Time to move beyond Napoleon, beyond antiquated notions of romance and honor, beyond adventures on the field of battle. This is a new age where victories are not won with heroism and chivalry, but with blood and iron.